Yeah. What's your name? Where are you from? Do you like schnitzel? I like schnitzel. Oh, we're gonna die. We are going to die. Tell Olga I loved her. The guy was like, yo, girl. Okay. Let them come closer. Who? Where? Oh, shit. That's a goddamn tank. What am I supp- I don't even have any grenades. 0 for 400. What am I? Do you want me to shoot it? Fuck no! Alright, yeah, I did that. Whoa! Whoa. Whoa! Are we winning? Jesus, what the f- Oh shit, there's another one! What's that? Is that a dude over there? Looks like a dude right there. I got him! I think. There's a dude right there, I think I got him. Or someone got him. Yeah, those guys are dead. Tanker. There's gotta be more over here. Because there's another tank over here. Oh, they got him there. Sweet! Oh god, our commander died. Lost a couple there. I hope I didn't shoot one of our guys over there.
What's that noise? Sounds like.
Sauber.
Sounds like.
They are adjusting their artillery fire.
Oh shit!
Jürgen, Walter, get the car quickly and drive up to the hill. I think our spotter is dead, so be careful. Radio as soon as you know what's going on.
Am I one of those guys you told me to get in the car? Because I would like to. Yes. Me. I want to go. Where do I go? I want to go! I wanted to drive! Let me drive! No. Me drive. Me drive car. Aww. You better not fuck this up. Man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's why the chicks dig me. Mm-hmm. Hurry up, Fritz. Helmut is getting crazy. Oh, come on. Can't even make a that. It's like a two-point turn. Let me drive! Poor Hans. Never gets to drive anything. Okay, here we go. There's those dead guys we shot. I wonder what happened to that other guy over there that I shot. I hope he's okay. Unless he was Russian, and then I hope he's dead. There's that other tank. Or no, that's just a building that's on fire. So is that. They're all on fire everywhere. This is a great idea. Let's drive where those tanks came from in a small, lightly armored, unarmored, shitty vehicle. Great fucking plan. Whoever came up with this, brilliant.
I don't see our guys near the windmill. I expect you'll encounter close combat.
Okay, I'm gonna take the MP40.
Automatic guns behind the seats. Take
them.
I took it.
I see guys up there. I see fucking guys up there. Yeah. I shot him. Oh crap! I think I just got shot. That guy fell through the universe. I'm gonna move up. I don't have any targets. And I also don't know if I'm wounded. I'm pretty sure I got shot, though. Uh-oh, we got fire. That guy's dead. Oh, fuck! Dang it! No! Alright, let's try that again. Autosave, I guess. Hopefully it won't be too far back. If it is, I'll skip everything until that point. Okay, no, this is good. This is very good. Alright, I'm gonna take the MP40.
They are two automatic guns behind the seats. Take them.
Who's talking? Is it Helmut or Fritz? I can't tell. Fire Fry! Cool, they're singing Rammstein. Alright, one down. I'm going with this guy this time. What are you doing? That looks so uncomfortable. I don't see him. Whoa, I almost shot you, dude. No, don't vadoy me. Oh, man! It's just a split second.
I don't see our guys near the windmill. I expect you'll encounter close combat.
All right, this time for real. This time it's for sure. We got this. I'm going to be super careful. Super, super careful. Okay, I've got... Okay, we got plenty of magazines. Yeah, let's get out. Oops, no, get out! This is such a bad way to go up this fucking hill. It's like, just suicidal. What kind of idiot tells us guys to go charge up a hill? I'm gonna go around. Whoa! Target that scout? Is there someone up in the window there? Could be. Whoa! Oh my god. I'm tripping balls right now. The fucking world is melting. I don't think there's anybody up there. Okay, that guy's dead. I think they're all dead. Uh-oh. I just heard gunfire right there. Whoa!
Alle, greife an!
There's a guy over there. Oh, I see you. Yeah! Yeah! Flanked! I don't know if it's over yet, though. The area fucking secure or what? I think we're okay. Oh, this is cool. This is fucking sweet. I think I'm not supposed to do this right now, but I'm doing it anyway. Fucking A, man. Slamming. That's where we came from. All the way out there, I think. I'm pretty sure we got everybody. Sweet. And it only took me one try. I did it on the first try without dying, ever. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I lied. I died twice. But hey, what's a 1F me video without 1F me failing? I think we can safely check this radio here. Ooh, he had a sniper rifle? Want? Please? That's a scoped Car 98, and he's got binoculars. He had a Walther P38. Yes, son. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All of my yes. That is the fucking cat's meow right there. Okay. Let's do it.
It's Carl. We spotted and destroyed the enemy recon near the windmill. Our spotters are dead.
No. I could just snipe them. Okay, find binoculars. I found them. Be quick, enemy artillery attacks our positions. Okay, I guess I need to look for the mortar team. There are they. Heard something over here. Really, I can't see. I don't know where they are, man. I don't see them, man.
What the hell are you doing,
Dad? I'm fucking looking for them! Sons of bitches could be anywhere. I got nothing. I got fucking nothing.
Ah, they almost got us.
I don't know what you want from me, dude. Does this car work? No. Can I get a hint? Any kind of idea where these assholes could be? Whoa.
They destroyed our position! Damn you, Carl! And your mother, too! Thanks to you, our guys are dead!
Dude! What? There's a fucking mortar team! Like, I'm supposed to know where they are. Not my goddamn fault. Can I ride this windmill? Aww. Aww. Man, even when I live, I lose. That's annoying. I'm gonna skip this. Okie dokie. I think I know where the mortar team is. I think it's right there. Yep. Okay. So now I can continue. I suppose I could have used sound and shit to
it's
locate them.
We spotted and destroyed the enemy recon near the windmill. Our
spotters
are dead.
Ah, we are being attacked by mortars. Find some binoculars and take them.
I already did.
Give me their coordinates and we'll carry out an artillery strike.
They're right there.
Come back. Hurry up before we're flattened.
Okay. They are right there. Right there.
I found the enemy mortar team.
Yeah.
I'm sending the coordinates.
Yeah. Can I snipe one first? You know, for fun. 800 meters. Oh no! I wanna. Oh god. Go 500 meters. Aww. Now we'll never know how far away they were.
Enemy mortars are destroyed.
Yeah.
You stay here. We'll drive back. Carl, you drive.
I get to drive! I mean, sorry you got shot in the arm, but I get to drive? Fuck yeah! Where is everybody? Am I still crouching? Okay, I wasn't crouching. I am crouching. Okay, no. I'm crouching even when I'm not crouching. Okay, how's your arm? Are you okay? You're fine? Good. I don't care. Get in the car as the driver! Yeah! Oops. There we go. Battle to the metal. This thing is kind of slow, but here we go. Oh yeah.
Rush Russian tank on the left!
Hurry
up, Carl! Hurry up!
Where? Where was the tank? I missed it. Can we go back? Oh, I saw it. Never mind, I don't want to go back. Is it chasing us? No, I think it shot at us, though. Sweet! Meow, meow, meow. We are here! Yo, yo.
Lieutenant, orders accomplished. The enemy recon has been destroyed and Private Jürgen was left in position to spot enemy forces.
Yeah.
We were fired upon while driving back.
Yeah.
I think the Russians will attack again. Hmm. Take defensive positions and prepare to push back another attack.
Aww. Well, at least I got to snipe someone, hopefully. Again.
Alle Angriff abbrechen.
Actually.
Folgen Sie.
Can I use this?
Alle nicht schießen.
Please? Alright, I'll go here then. Is there a specific spot I'm supposed to go to? I don't think so. And there they are! 50 meters. Shoot! Fire fry! Fire on your fries! Let's go with 400. Whoa! You gonna shoot back?